Our West suburban Warrenville is searching for the suspects in these surveillance photos. Say the group stole an ATM from the old Second National Bank on Route 59. Happened yesterday just before 4 a.m. Authorities believe the suspects attached a hook and chain to the machine, then used a stolen white truck to rip it from the ground. They fled in a 2023 gray Ford Escape with an Illinois license plate of FP210466. If you have any information, please contact Warrenville Police. One lucky winner could